Alrighty guys, Jess Unstrider here. Welcome back to another episode of Project Zomboid. 1 year later, we are still trying to find our goddamn how to use generators book, which I am starting to think it doesn't even spawn after a certain time. Like, what the fuck, man? But we are not gonna give up. Gonna keep trucking. We had some stragglers move in overnight. But if we don't find it today, tomorrow we're gonna head home and drop off all the stuff we got today, or over the past few days. Actually, I've been out here for a while. I kind of want to get back home now. Patience is running a little bit thin. I thought a residential area like this would be our best shot at finding it, but god damn. And I'm pretty sure all these buildings have been checked. Getting into one-shot territory with this lead pipe, though, hell yeah. So that goes up into, like, the commercial district. Oh, dang it. Oh, there. Ah! Brick! Ah! At least that was just in the clothes, but damn it. Oh, shotgun shells? Hello. No shotgun, though. V-neck sweater. And torch, rain boots, saw. Alright, we'll check the houses across the street and then we'll head into the, I guess, commercial area. So I think those are commercial or residential. Oh no, that's a big ass thing. I don't know what the fuck that is. Gonna check these houses across the street and then maybe we'll go over there. Wow. Data blockers. All right, that's all healed up. That's good. Hello, officer. Maybe not. Oh no, you were. Oh boy. Police bulletproof vest. I will wear that. It's got a hole in it, but still. Hey, over here, man. That's it, come this way. Step right up, step right up. Don't like how it's starting to get foggy, though. Dead mouse. Nice. Go ahead, crack open some vegetable soup. Quite a few of them over there. Oh boy, that is quite a few. Oh no. Oh, I think that triggered, like, fucking all of them. That was not my intention, but okay. Sure. Oh, dear. Let's go see what the fuck that giant blue building is. Ooh, that guy has a rifle on his back. They really like these rifles, huh? I forgot I'm not playing on the live-streamed multiplayer game. I don't need to pick up cigarettes. Maybe I'll grab the ammo from them, at least. Like, grab the rifle and, like, unload it. There we go. Got some more ammo, because I know I have one of those rifles back at base. I think I have a couple of those rifles back at base, actually. Just don't have enough ammo to feel comfortable using it. Pen and a paperclip. I think paperclips can be used to, like, suture up deep wounds. I think it was Alliance who said that? It was either Lines or Ethan who said that. Maybe one of these vehicles have what I'm looking for by miracle. Taxi key? Nothing in it. No gas in it. If I could drive home with one of these vehicles, that would be nice, but chances of that are very slim. The fuck? Batteries. Ooh! Hello there. What is this, a school? screaming to this hallway. Yeah, I think this is definitely the school. This is definitely school-esque. Eek! Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit. That is a decent chunk of them. I'm hoping that library might have what I'm looking for. Only thing is getting in there first. Oh shit. Ooh, another rifle. Is that a shotgun? I have no idea. That's another one of those rifles. Let's have a bit of a midday snack here. Cooking my weapon might help with this. I do need to take a bit of a break, though. I'm getting moderately exhausted. Gotta take a chill pill on the floor here. Ugh. Alrighty. Slowly but surely. Oh my fucking god. How many of you are there in here? Take some beta blockers or something. Yeah, let's go ahead and take some beta blockers before going in there again. Exhaustion again. What was that? No, I think they busted down the door. I think that's what that noise was. Do not want to be backed into a corner here. Come on. For a bit. Oh my fucking God. Book, eraser. Radio, some glue. The farming magazine. Sniper's guide. Swear to God, if the fucking if how to use generators isn't in at least one of these fucking books, gonna lose my fucking shit. Gonna be very upset. Zombie hit list. I'll read that when I get to a safe spot. Learn to read. Interesting. Hunting guide. Another zombie hit list. Doomsday preppers. God fucking damn it, it's not gonna be here, isn't it? Okay, we can go home tomorrow. Fuck yeah. Oh, thank God. Oh, I thought I'd never fucking see it. Give me that. We are going home tomorrow. Holy shit, get me out of this cursed building. God damn it. Oh, I would have been so fucking upset if it wasn't here, I swear to God. Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of here, dog. I want to go back to base. I want to go home. I want out of here. Oh my God. Oh, thank you so much, school. Oh my God. Let's get the fuck out of here. Get some fucking rest. And, you can go home. Learn how to use the fucking generator. Then we can work on our electrical XP. Because we need electrical parts to maintain the generator. So. Probably go searching for like watches and alarm clocks and shit to disassemble. And then we'll deal with it from there. Where the fuck did y'all come from? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. I just got the generator book. Don't fucking choke now. Just found how to use fucking generators. I am so fucking sad, bro. I'm spawning as a hardened survivor next. Screw that. Ah, come on, man. I'm doing hardened survivor next, so I know how to use generators. That was bullshit, man. Damn it. Oops, fuck. Like, I'm starting with a large tactical bag, too. I feel so robbed. Oh, come on, man. All right, well, first order of business is to pause the game, open up the map, and we're all the way up here. All right, well, let's go ahead and move annotations and forget map knowledge. Damn it, dude. I'm so pissed. All right, well, at the start of next episode, we'll start our new life. God, man, I was so set. I was so set. Oh, my disappointment is immeasurable, man. Fuck. See y'all in the next episode, if there even is a next episode. Fuck, man. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you around.